common or national purpose, the second foremost perpetual value for which a nation exists, defined as shared values and beliefs. In America, everyone from president down to all have to strive till they achieve three rights for every US citizen: right to life, right to liberty, and pursuit of happiness. In France, right to equality, liberty, and fraternity. For Pakistan, nobody knows, but fortunately, it was defined in the objectives resolution. We shall cover it in a short while. How can we possibly have a common national focus if we do not know our definitized way of life? All provinces, institutions, racial, sectarian, ethnic, and linguistic groups are bound to clash with one another if we do not have this what common basis amongst us. The options available are: one, we can go for the French version, that is the right to equality, liberty, fraternity; the American way of life, the right to life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness; or else go for what is there in Objectives Resolution, Article 4, that every Pakistani from President, Prime Minister must strive till we achieve five rights for every Pakistani. That is, right to democracy, freedom, equality, tolerance, and the right to social justice. All from the President, Prime Minister downwards thereafter must work to achieve the consensus on these shared values and beliefs. We could have an amalgam of the three sets, but eventually we should have three values which are brief enough so that they can be committed to memory, internalized, and we know in our collective and individual capacities the implications as to what do we have to do to achieve them for every Pakistani.